Hello, learners! It's great to see you again. Today, we will explore the net of a cylinder. Can you recall what a net is? A net is a flat shape that can be folded to form a 3D object. Let us look at a cylinder. A cylinder is a 3D shape with two circular flat faces and one curved face. What does its net look like? Let's find out! We can cut the cylinder along its curved surface and around its circular ends. Then, we can open it up to find its net. We can see that the net of the cylinder is made up of two circles and one rectangle. What do you think is the breadth and the length of the rectangle? To find out, watch how the net can be folded back into a cylinder carefully. What do you observe about the width and the length of the rectangle? Pause and discuss with your friends. The breadth of the rectangle is the height of the cylinder. And the length of the rectangle is the circumference of the circle. Did you get it right? Today we have explored the net of a cylinder. Great job on completing this video. Hope to see you again.